Just sitting here waiting for the train. It's supposed to be here at 12:15 and it is 12:03, if I can read that through my sunglasses. So here we are, lovely Southport, Connecticut. Yeah, one of the two churches right there, one of the steeples anyway. I think that's actually the backside of the library right there too, which is kind of cool. The Pequot Library, one of the oldest libraries around the area. Got the ever-present Coke machine, the ever-present cable guys working on everything. And it's a gorgeous day, and I hear a train coming the other direction. Oh, look at that. Train workers. Don't see that every day. Pretty cool. Wonder if they ever see a train coming and get scared. Hey, wave back. There's two guys in that one. That's cool. Comes the third one, bringing up the rear. Wonder if these are the cranes to put on the little temporary platforms. Nope, they look like they're doing rail work. Huh, interesting. All the railroad ties and extra track pieces. Pretty neat. All right, well, I think I've run out of things to say for the moment. Oh, and here comes my train, or a train. Let's see if it's the right one. We'll wait until that shows up and then I'll stop. I've actually never done one of these video blogs or vlogs before. Kind of an interesting concept to sit here and talk to yourself the whole time. I don't think this train's stopping. How would you know? And that, folks, is why you don't stay next to the platform very often. Wow, that guy was moving. Alright, well, I guess I'll stop for now. See you guys later.